It's very nice. Every year is more difficult, and there are a lot of teams play very good. And every year is a different team play the final, the semifinal. So I hope this season we reach far away. I expect to first pass the stage group, and after to qualify to quarter final and go to the holiday happy. Etihad this season is not so good. He's fighting to don't relegate to second division, but it's Champions League. Champions League always is hard, even if Etihad is in bad way. Lokomotiv is big team in Uzbekistan, and they beat us last year 2 times. So I hope this year to be better. And the first team is between Ryan and one Indian team, so both should be good. I think the mentality, and we changed already. Now with Tinkat, we have another mentality, and we have a strong mentality, more serious than before. So I think this year can be possible.